give my best shot. John Slaughter bought the San Bernardino in 1884. He moved down there with Viola, built the ranch of a legend and lore, herded his longhorn cattle in Arizona and Mexico. John Emerald had a good life on the San Bernardino. Tall mountains, wide valleys stretching down to Mexico. When John came to Arizona, it was a rough and lawless land. Cochise County needed a sheriff. John took that job in hand. He enforced the law with a shotgun and his trusty .45. And with a holster full of law, he brought him in dead or alive. Tall mountains, wide valleys stretching down to Mexico. Well, I'm riding with John Slaughter, San Bernardino. John and Viola are gone now, they headed west into the sky. Their pioneer days are over. To the ranch they've said goodbye. They're looking down from the heavenly rangeland to Arizona down below. They're watching over their legacy, San Bernardino. The tall mountains, wide valleys stretching down to Mexico. Well, I'm riding with John Slaughter, San Bernardino. Tall mountains, wide valleys stretching down to Mexico. Well, I'm riding with John Slaughter on San Bernardino.